Hey, what's up? Today I want to tell you about another new Wi-Fi 6 router from Xiaomi. This is already the third Wi-Fi 6 router from the Chinese company. Actually, the router was released under Redmi brand. It is called Redmi AX5. The new router is even cheaper than the previous one, Xiaomi AX1800, only $32. By the way, we have already ordered Xiaomi AX1800. I think we will get it in the next week, so wait for the video with unboxing and full review on our channel Tech Brothers. Okay, let's go back to the new Redmi AX5 and talk about its main features. If the previous router, Xiaomi AX1800, has unusual design, then the new Redmi AX5 looks pretty standard. It is made of white plastic, and it has four external antennas. On the back we can see power connector, one port and three LAN ports, as well as reset button. On the top there are two LED indicators, so there is nothing special in design of the new Redmi router, but it looks very nice. The main features of Redmi AX5 are inside the case. Let's talk about specifications and features. Redmi AX5 is equipped with Pentacore chipset from Qualcomm. The processor has 4 CPU and independent NPU for hardware-level acceleration. There is also 256 MB of memory. Another feature of the new router is 4 independent signal amplifiers. 2 of them are used for 2.4 GHz band and another 2 for 5 GHz band. As you understand, Redmi AX5 is dual-band Wi-Fi router. However, the main highlight of Redmi AX5 is Wi-Fi 6 support. The Chinese company promises the wireless speed up to 1775 megabits per second. Comparing to Xiaomi AC2100, Wi-Fi speed of the new router was increased by 52%. It sounds impressive. By the way, we have the video with unboxing and full review of Xiaomi AC2100 router on our channel Tech Brothers. You can watch it by the link in description. I think you know that the main feature of Wi-Fi 6 is OFDMA technology, which allows the router to transmit data to connected devices simultaneously. This provides faster speed and lower latency. By the way, Redmi AX5 supports up to 128 connected devices. Also, you can use the new Redmi router for mesh system. Like previous Xiaomi routers, you can control Redmi AX5 from the app on smartphone. As you can see, it is a really interesting router, but I'm very surprised by the price – only $32. I will definitely buy a Redmi AX5 and do full review with unboxing and speed test. If you are interested, subscribe to our channel Tech Brothers. Thank you for watching, see you soon!